You shall die. You shall die, they shrieked. The forest roared and echoed their cries, and the lightning tore the mountains to shreds. Upon the earth, for whose sake he had undertaken such great labor, and he saw that they were like wild beasts. Many people were pressing about him, but he could detect no signs of humanity in their faces, and he knew that he could expect no mercy from them. Then, resentment seethed in his breast. He knew that's happened, and he feared that the mountain would perish.